on the last episode of The Amazing Race. Teams had to buy tickets to a baseball game.
You have $50 for this leg of the race.
Navigating the economy during a recession and ending up with enough money for tickets could be difficult.
We don't have enough money.
But CBS4's Beating the Recession helped John and Liz stay on top of their finances.
24, we have enough, we have enough.
John and Liz, you're team number one.
Yes.
Beating the Recession, only on CBS4 News. Get the whole story.